I wanted to show what the rash looks like close up. It's just a dry skin type rash, and you would think it was just dry skin. One of the other people I know that have it went to the doctor, and the dermatologist said it was eczema, which it is definitely not. I have been able to cure it, quote, quote, clear it up by doing peroxide soaks, but that's really painful, and it causes these little white things sometimes, just depending on the amount of them and how I do it. But so you can very clearly see it's like sandpaper, and there's little cuts in my hand, and that is definitely a rash. And some of them look dark, because the last 3 days I've been using cinnamon, the ground, just regular cooking cinnamon, with some yeast cream on it, and it's actually, this is a lot better than it was. And so I'm going to continue with that and see how that works for me. I just kind of had that inspiration, and so I'm trying that. But you can see that there's cracks in my skin. It was very painful and bloody, and just little cracks would open up and it would bleed, and everybody was wondering what I had done to myself. But this parasite causes this two types of rashes, and this is one of them. It's just a dry skin. If I put lotion on it, doesn't get any better. I've been, you know, putting lotion and all sorts of things on it, but I've been avoiding the parasite soak, peroxide soak, because it's so painful, but that seems to be what clears it up. So I was just trying this easier method of the cinnamon and cream to see if it works. And you can check out my blog, thesecretisgratitude.com, and type in parasite in the search box at the bottom of the homepage. And if you want to see if it works, you can put cinnamon and see. I'll try and post pictures, but it's really hard to get this dry skin on pictures, just with the right light and the right angle. So, and then check out my other blog videos. My YouTube channel is The Secret is Gratitude, and you can just type in parasite in the search with that, and up will come pictures of what it looks like, or videos when I soak it in peroxide and the little white parasites that get stuck under the skin, and my story about how I figured this out and what parasite it is, and some of the other symptoms that I'm having. So thesecretisgratitude.com if you want to see the other symptoms and put it all together. Thanks for watching.